What's up, YouTube? This is Drew from Not2Nerdy. Today I'm going to be playing Orcs Must Die. If you guys aren't familiar with Orcs Must Die, it's kind of like a tower defense slash third-person action game slash RPG. So let's get into it. I'm playing on a PC on Steam. And I'm playing with a controller. Alright, let's go. Alright, so you play like a wizard.
I've spent 300 years fighting for the Order. I've killed thousands of orcs. And defended dozens of rifts. And this is how it ends. One slip in a kobold's blood, and my skull cracks open on the gatehouse steps.
Dumbass.
So now the task of defending this fortress falls to my apprentice. That's it, then. The world is doomed.
It's all up to me now. Rest well,
all right, so
man.
You get three
first.
Slots.
Let's see what he left me
and
in
you
this
can put
spell
different
book.
Things in your slots. So I'm gonna go with only three slots you have. There you go. Alright, so you just switch out. Alright, so let's put spikes here.
Like catnip, but for orcs.
Spikes here. Spikes here. And let's put one right here.
This won't hurt a bit.
Alright, so let's get started. Here they come.
Here they come.
So get stuck in the target. That's pretty much it. Tarp actually sucks. I just wanted to show you guys.
Yes!
We could actually sell it. So, that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna put down more spikes.
Like catnip, but for orcs. Who wants more traps? I do!
There you go. Show you some of this action. Do a little bit of that. It's not very effective, as you can see. I do have the trap, so really no reason to do that.
Can we all just get along?
Rodney King works. Wish this game was co-op. That's my only complaint with the game. And it's straight up fun. You get these little guys you can put down in later waves.
This'll hurt. How about some of this?
What?
Oh,
Oh shit.
You know what it is.
I love the music. Bam. So you can buy upgrades. So spike traps and tar traps. So can't upgrade anything. I suck. So let's continue. Now you have the arrow wall. You could put that on the side of the buildings and kill orcs, pretty much, as you can see. So let's get a couple of those.
Aha! With right, the old man so. Dead and my apprenticeship finally over, I can draw on the full power of the rift. I'll get a new toy to play with every time I defend a rift.
So I'm gonna go with... put one on this wall.
Just for you.
And I'll put down some of these.
This will be good. Orc, the other white meat.
I don't got enough money, so let's get into it.
They're breaking through! Oh,
dead. That's awesome. I highly doubt they're gonna get through. Alright, so I'm gonna get more walls up. Not enough money. Sucker. Could also do that special ability right there.
A little present for you, one for you, and one for you.
Show you that special ability one more time. Pretty cool. Start the wave. I'm really decked out. And I got this guy back here just in case too. Oh shit.
Also stabbed.
See if I can upgrade this time. Alright, so I gotta upgrade these. So let's go. Now I got the bomb barrels. They're okay. I'll place one down so you can see them, but they're pretty useless. Because they're, you know, place them down once and they blow up. I mean, they're not really effective. But, show you. Just
another day, another fortress, another rift to defend. They always seem to break through the doors. We should do something about that.
Alright, so I'll place one down for you, just so you can see.
Picnic time!
It's gonna be sticking.
A treat for ya!
Spikes first. So. Just so you can see.
Here they come!
They're kind of a waste of money, so. Oh, that's pretty much it. Kind of always the money, as you can see. Shoot two now. That's the other thing you gotta watch.
This'll hurt.
One of these.
Present for you.
Damn.
A treat for you.
All right, let's go. We got some crossbow orcs.
Bye-bye.
this game is great. At one time I saw this game for $3, I think. I picked it up for actually $7. You know, during those Steam sales, so I mean, this is well worth your money. I couldn't recommend it more. It's just plain stupid fun, man. This wind belt is awesome. That's all I have to say. This is the best ability you get I've seen so far.
Not much room to work with here. It's a short walk for the orcs from the gate to the rift. But those acid pits will come in handy.
So I'm actually gonna put some here. And you'll see exactly
sometimes
why.
Sometimes I almost feel bad for the orcs. Except, not really.
And I'll put one here. Watch this. This is where the fun begins. That wind belt is awesome. Nothing's better than a force push in a game. Simple as that. Skyrim has it. Star Wars has it. This has it. And I love it. Witcher 2 has it. I love it, man.
Oh,
Oh, and if you do die, you just respawn. They still keep coming, so you gotta watch out. So hopefully they drop the close one. Otherwise, I'm toast. You're not going anywhere, buddy. Watch out. You let too many of these guys in there, I'm gonna get my wind belt. Definitely gets harder. Slipped up a little there. Gotta get more spikes down. The wind belt is cool, but it'll get you messed up.
Something for your face.
Ew. See how I did that, you two? That up. Alright. Oh yeah, I get the archers after this round. Pretty good.
Is it just me or do these attacks seem more organized these days?
Works for me. I like it when all the enemies bunch up for mass slaughtering.
So the archers are pretty good. First thing you want to do, place some around this area maybe.
My bow is yours.
And then there's some spikes down. Definitely.
Step
especially
right
here.
This way, Mr. Orc.
Just have
to get up.
Kobolds! Is there anything like a dog-sized vermin with a two-week breeding cycle?
I'm at the corner!
Close this off as soon as possible. Alright, so. Right here. Now you wanna. Right here. Damn, almost. Definitely want to get some guys behind here.
Guys.
Brainy.
Here they come. Pretty awesome, right? Pretty awesome.
Right there, that's the spot. Orc, the other white meat.
Slaughter them. Alright. The barricade is pretty cool. Don't use it often, but I'll try it. They're too expensive, and they serve their purpose, alright.
Another attack where our defenses are thin? If I didn't know better, I'd think the orcs were learning.
Definitely need the archer's wind belt. Alright, so we want to go where the enemy's coming.
This'll hurt.
Barricades are pretty much useless. Alright, so I'm gonna sell those. Oh!
Booyah!
And I'm gonna stick to what I know. These guys are tricky.
They're almost there! That's how it's done.
So you really gotta watch those. So you want to... To avoid that, I'm going to put... So I got to get back. So this one is actually... This is where the game gets strategic and hard. Kind of alternate those waves. Winning. These guys can't hurt.
Good times.
I'm gonna barricade.
Good times.
Smart things to remove these and put them over there.
This one.
So, Susie's strategy is to keep everything back here. So I'm actually gonna go to the front and sell crap. This is not helping me out at all.
That's gonna leave a mark.
And I'm I'm just gonna. This is where I archer out. And I can do one more of these. Alright. So I'm ready. Wish me luck. So I'm gonna be going on this side. Get some guys off. That's not how to play Orcs Must Die. But, yeah. So, that's it for today, you two. This is Drew from Not2Nerdy. Check out the website, not2nerdy.com. We do reviews, walkthroughs, podcasts. Look forward to our top five anticipated games of 2012 coming up. Besides that, subscribe to us on YouTube. Follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. This is Drew, and I'm out.